You mentioned using local architects if there is another go-around on design, but how do you exclude others? Isn't there a state law that says you have to open it up somehow?
Well, I think it's like with anything, that you can give weight to locals, and I use the monument that we built out on Demon's Landing as an example. We originally, when we did that, were going to put it out to a call to artists nationwide and worldwide, you know, to see, and we ended up, one of our board members who happened to be an architect here in town, we asked him just to give us something that we could use to put on our flyers to talk about what it could be. Well, his design blew us away. We've got a lot of talent in this community. We've got fantastic architects, we've got fantastic artists. It's a great arts and cultural community, and you know, who knows our community better than the people who live right here? So I'd certainly prefer, if we can do it, to give our local folks an opportunity first. If state law says we have to open it up, that's fine too. But I'd certainly love to see a local guy or woman be the one who designs what becomes a part of our history.